Yo, what's up, guys? I'm gonna be showing you how to test a coil. So this coil, it's a suspect. We don't know if this one's bad or not. We have another one on the four-wheeler, is bad. So basically what you're gonna do is there will be two prongs. You're gonna stick your voltmeter in one of the prongs. You wanna have it on ohms. Basically, make sure it's making contact in 2 spots. And this coil says it's supposed to be from 3 to 4. No, 3 to 5, sorry, my fault. So that means this coil's not bad. So someone else in the system's wrong. And I'll show you guys how to test the rest of that stuff later.